Rapid stream. Now, what is rapid stream? It's only gonna be 40 minutes long. Okay, this stream is not gonna go on for long. This is a new series that I have been wanting to do. It's gonna be called Rapid Stream. Rapid, just like the name said, you know, being fast, being quite nice and fast right here. With only 40 minutes, we're gonna do the stream quick, fast, and efficient. Okay, let's go. By the way, I haven't tweeted it out yet, so let me tweet a little bit and we can go live right here. Them tweets, you know how important they are, you know. Hi, Trenty. Hago, how are you doing? Hey, have you seen my new series? It's called Rapid Stream. The event stream is coming soon. I'll be playing the racing game by by Tuning Mania. Yes, by Tuning Mania. It will happen within 40 minutes, so I will switch to that very soon. Please excuse me for me. I need to paste something here, and there we go. Easy, 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 easy. Rapid stream. Let's do it. Currently live Fortnite rapid stream until the event. Yes, let's tweet that out. Thank you so much for everyone for the host. And welcome to the stream, everyone. Oh, what's that? Hop rock? Consume them for low gravity. Start off with a bang. You think? All of them instant hosts. It's auto hosts. There for a reason. I auto host them too, don't worry. Trenty, why didn't you try playing this game? This game is kind of nice though, I like it. I mean, like, it's quite a good shooter. If you like shooting games and you like guns, this game won't disappoint you, I think. But if you're more of an RPG guy, then I I can consume a lot of bits. I mean, jumpy jumpy is very fun, you know. Only when you have them. You didn't have them and then your opponent have them. You become a victim to them. This superpower is very strong. Not just normal strong, but super strong, man. Not gonna lie. Crazy. Okay. Let's go down here. I think we're done with this place. If I'm honest, I think we got everything. I think we got everything. But I like this jumpy jumpy rocker rod. I feel like there's someone here. Not really sure, but I feel like there's someone here. They just didn't show themselves just yet. Oh, it's okay. I couldn't believe it. This thing will reduce the fall damage as well. That's amazing. I mean, they do make a good transverse too. I mean, it's very fast. If you think about it, this thing moves so much faster than normal. Okay. Pretty sure that we can wait first. I mean, just get some loot over here and we'll be fine. Yep, the trap is always nice to have. Oh, there's a shield over there. Oh, and a chest here? Wait. Huh? I heard something. Maybe. Well, it's definitely worth getting the shield, I mean. I think it is. I think it's worth it. What do you guys think? I think it's really, really worth it. How do I build like this? Like, I'm not so sure, but I heard the chests all around me, but then, not really. Looks like all ping is not so bad either. Okay, the container. We're gonna skip this town. We're gonna run around it. I think this would be the best course of action. Okay, that's good. Hey now, don't be sad. I know we cannot stay. You just have to run around it. There's no there's an impulse grenade, but I don't think we need that.
Bye.
Oh wow. I mean, this is good for a late game, I mean. I think it's better. And I think this is better. But people that got the bandages is gonna be really lucky in surviving. I mean, it would be wise to get this though. And since survival should come first. I don't think that there's anyone here. I mean, if they're still here. It's okay. I mean, usually people came through here quite often as well. I mean, people went up there. If I'm right. Okay, he went up here. He left nothing for me to collect. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm gonna track him. See if I can track him down here. Okay, I saw this one guy there. How did this guy miss a llama? No way, right? Okay, shock jock. That's really, really good. That's it. Let's get out of here. With the shock jock that we have, I think we're fine. What time is it now? Okay, 10:42. Perfect. And I can only play one game. Oh my. Look at the tomato town today. Okay, I saw the guy. Oh, that guy is gonna get hurt for sure. Nope. Okay. Where's the guy then? Okay, he's running away, I don't know why. Okay. No! Dang it! What happened there? Oh no. Thought Chuck Chuck would be okay, but he kinda blew it up. Oh no. Oh well. Man, I thought it would be okay, but I think I got shot from behind too much right there. It's all good, my friend. All good. Don't worry. How many people do we have in right now? Just trying to grow our community right here. How we doing? I mean, we do have a lot of hosts incoming though. One? Really? Okay. Alright. I think a lot of people don't know that I'm gonna go live at this time then. Have to do something about that. I'm gonna have to do something about that. So what we do is we'll go offline and we'll wait for the time that we go live on the event, and I'll see you then. Bye for now, and I'll see you just in a moment.